The thyroid is abnormal and presents discrete hypoallergenic areas. Neither the shape nor the borders of these lesions fits to pathological nodules. The left lobe has a similar presentation. The cystic areas correspond to dilated macrofollicles.